a summer night in Ohio in 1977, the Big Ear Telescope recorded a radio signal that was 72 seconds long and 30 times the intensity of the background radiation. An astronomer later, looking at a printout, came across the signal and wrote "Wow" in the margins. This is what became to be known as the Wow signal, and is thought to be the best evidence yet of an alien communication. Wow is a short film being produced by the Santa Monica College Film Program, which has a legacy of creating short films that deal with themes of social consciousness, led by award-winning professors with a lot of experience under their belts. Our short film picks up where this Wow signal left off. It's set 200 years in the future. Earth has colonized the inner solar system, and Mars is staging a rebellion against Earth for its independence. In the midst of all of this, two soldiers from opposing sides are sent to Titan, a moon of Saturn, to babysit a radio telescope. Our main character has been sent there from Mars as a kind of demotion. The isolation and the boredom grind him down until he's contacted by the soldier from Earth on the separate outpost. She's been using the radio telescope to search for alien communication.
It's the first SMC movie happening in space.
It's about a very intimate story on an epic scale.
It merges sci-fi's spectacularity and mysteriousness with a deep sense of vulnerability.
It takes a deep dive into the culture of our world as well, which is basically filled with war and conflict, and finding those meaningful connections.
In this story, contact from an alien civilization is what allows these two characters from these two different worlds to finally bridge the gap between them and to help them discover that they're not alone. Having a common goal, having a common mission, is what allows us to actually bond to one another.
I like that we get this creativity as a team to be able to create something different.
Doing science fiction, especially taking place on a different planet, is definitely going to be a challenge for us, but it's probably going to be a rewarding challenge.
We're so close to reaching our goal, but we need your help. Click that donation link, no amount is too small, and join us on our mission to make our dream a reality. Thank you.
Thank you!